Hello everyone, and welcome to a Let's Play. The game we're playing is quite oldish, new, newish, old. Fallout 4. I'm just sitting here making a character face, thinking about what I'm gonna play as, how I'm gonna build it. Let's not bore you with all these details. I'm gonna speed on through the character creation, and then we'll get some good stuff. Should it be male or female, though? Do I want to seduce them, or... You know what? I'm gonna be a seductive, brutal bitch. Let's change.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Crazy bitch.
New hair color.
Best hairdresser, I swear.
Your lips. They will be... Oh, wait, that's your skin.
So pretty.
Mouth full.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
You have such a cute chin.
Sorry. Your nose.
Sweetie, you like my nose, right?
Such a cute nose.
Roman's got some big noses, though.
That looks nice.
We gonna make this one pretty ass motherfucker.
I think Sean has your nose.
Okay.
Yeah, I like that.
You look lovely.
Let's check your fucking eyebrows.
I still got it.
Looking good, huh?
Thin, rounded eyebrows with rosy skin color. Extras, markings, no blemishes. Let's remove that. Is there a way to remove all? There we go.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
First, let's go back to your face. Fiddle with these eyes.
Sean totally has your eyes.
I think Sean has my eyes. More of the same.
That's right. Which is why we've developed the
web. Let's get some subtitles in there. Wait, what? Get a blue one up in there. Ew, no. Let's try to make orange. How do we make orange? Almost there. Nope. You know what? Fuck it. We're making all white. Yeah. Oh, shit. There we go.
World never bother us again. Well, Jimmy, maybe you should...
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies.
Sounds like someone made a stinky.
I shall attend to young Shaw.
I know we were nervous at first, but I'm glad we got Codsworth.
But then we're looking at a cold front coming down from Canada, making it crisp and dry for next week's Halloween festivities. Looking in on next week's forecast, we have a high of 52 on Monday. But also appear our troops stationed overseas are experiencing some unusual weather as well. On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. Will be easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming commie memes right into the bullholes.
It's that salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering you.
What do you want? Go away! I don't want the cookies you're selling! They have raisins, not chocolate!
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling!
No offense, but no soliciting.
Oh, no worries, ma'am. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Hold up. You've been trying for days, and you just now remembered to tell me about whatever this is.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No, you do. Now I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Just go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Come back some other time.
Come on, hon. It's just a little paperwork. Let them fill it out, and it's done.
I think you forgot what no means.
Fine. I'll do it myself. Stubborn.
Splendid! Splendid. Let's get to it.
Damn, I didn't want to do this. Let's see. Five luck. Seven strength. Five this. There we go. That seems perfect. What shall our name be? Morange. There we go.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Enjoy your coffee, Mum. Mum, Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Go ahead, honey. I'll be there in a second to help, okay? My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he? Hey, I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Let's get pumpkins instead. Carve jack-o'-lanterns.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're, trying to get confirmation.
Wait,
we seem to
what?
Have lost contact
what
with
did
our
he
flight
say?
Stations.
We do have
coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills. If you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop
sir.
Me.
Sir!
Okay. I'm reporting this!
If you're in the program, step forward. Otherwise, return home.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant? Adult male? Adult female? Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on!
What's going to happen to all those people outside the
gate?
We're
doing everything we can. Now keep moving.
This way.
Step on the platform in the center.
Should be about right there.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're going to be okay. I love you.
Oh my God.
Yep, that's totally bigger than I thought. Let's go. Please, let's go. Now. Did something just fall?
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
No.
Don't get this
unbelievable
about that. You're safe now.
Female.
Good. Step over to the table, take a seat.
You'll need your suits before we can take
Thanks.
You further.
What now?
Just follow the doctor here.
He'll
Whatever. Show you where
I know
to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
My mother and father down in D.C. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
I know this is a difficult
It's a good fit.
Just checking thing. Everyone off the list as they come in.
Designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable. Patient.
Prepared
just
for the future.
Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
Come on. Give me my shit so I can get this over with and watch my own husband die.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
It'll be okay.
Who's my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
I don't even think this is needed.
There she is, see? Mom.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
How we do?
Roaches? What the hell?
Oh, right. There's nothing. Nothing for me here. I am the dark. I am not very intelligent. I just... Oh my god! I got zapped by electricity. Die, bitch. Die. Oh my god, there's one more.
For you.
Open it back evacuation tunnel. Need more AP, or my melees need to reduce, take a, you require more SAP. Get off that body! It's mine! No. Oh my god. In the ways of Fallout, Vets is always the way to go. You know, if I could just fucking coordinate. Or do we want to be a man and terrorize the wastes? Actually, do we even have a choice to turn into a man? No! Husband's dead. Can't even fucking turn into him. Right, looks like we're done. We are stuck as a female. Let's tell her.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
Another from one great liquid to another.
as I live and breathe. Oh, it's really you.
My God, they did it. All that fighting, and for what? Everything's dead.
Everything's dead? Ah, yes, the garden. The posies have been problematic, I admit. If only Sir were here to help. Where is he, by the by?
They killed him.
Not a single
tear. But these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Oh, Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone, God damn it. Someone took him. They stole my baby.
It's worse than I thought. Mm-hmm. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia. Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
God damn it, tell me what's going on. 200 years?
Actually, Mum.
That's insane.
It'll take a little for the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack. You must be famished.
What? No. I need help, Codsworth, not food.
Mum, I've been thinking. If something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
The Red Menace. You gotta be kidding me.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, Sir and young Sean, they're my family too.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, Mum. Mom, something found you.
Nope, my XP. My XP, bitch. My XP, bitch. Me taking it.
Another house. Follow me!
Bitch, I know which house you're going to. I'll get that first. With a scary name on it. Pumpkin. Potato. A pumpkin. That's a fucking leech! God, I didn't know I had that much blood to even spray around.
Mom, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Yes.
Happy? This whole thing was a waste of time.
I only wanted to help, Mom. But maybe you could try Concord. I've seen people in that area, and they're only slightly heavily armed.
You're useless.
You're just pointing me in a random direction.
Well, I'm afraid that's all I have. But you know best, Mum. I'm sure you'll find young Sean, one way or another. I shall remain here and secure the home front.
Woo!
my first direction towards adventure. What shall we do today? Wait. Something's important. Where is it?
Doing out here all by yourself?
Let's go.
You want to come with me, pal? Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Yes. Alright. I am totally terrorized at the fucking wastes. Let me get. I'll get to you. I swear I'll get to you. Alright, you wanted it.
Bitch. Ow. Motherfucker.
It's my arm. Damn it.
I'll take that fucking tire. That tire iron. Where is it?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey.
You mean incredible.
Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
You owe me.
Yeah, sure thing. I'll give you my chest full of emeralds just as soon as we're out of this mess.
Nope.
I have my own problems, Garvey.
Yeah? Like what? You help us? Maybe we can help you.
That's my business.
All right, fine. Forget I asked. But we do need your help. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls.
Uh-huh. It's a cruel world.
You think I don't know that? The things I've seen.
Nope.
The things I've done. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle.
God damn it.
Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
This is crazy.
Just hear me out. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrate. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
It's a suicide mission.
Look, new gal, don't know what cave you're from, don't care. But you need to shake off the cobwebs and smell the cordite. We're all dead anyway. So here's the deal. That armor's out of juice, probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again, but we're a bit stuck.
The answer's no. I'm out.
Just like that, huh? You come this far, then condemn these poor people to die? All right. Have it your way. Stay safe. Maybe at least one of us will survive this.
Damn, Preston. You a bitch. Oh, wait. Alright, we level up. What are we doing? Which one's the one that says, Oh, it's Blitz. One, two, three. Three more points. get rid of that fucking noise.
Get down here.
You.
Show me that fancy gun. I'm close. People can get past my boys. I give you that.
I think that's all the time we've got. I'll see you in the next episode tomorrow, where we finish off Concord, escort the fucker to wherever the hell we came from, and we continue our adventure. Until then.